Hi, it's Nikhil from the assembly here. This weekend's workshop, we'll be working with something that is very useful, but in our opinion, quite ignored by web developers. These are HTML5 web APIs. When the HTML5 specification came out, many developers were excited because of the new things you could do with Canvas. But what they didn't know is that there were also many API specifications put in that many modern browsers have implemented. Many web users would already be familiar with this. For example, when you go on a page and it asks you if you're willing to share your location, that pop-up is coming from an API. If you see a notification popping up on behalf of a web page, that is also coming from an API. We showed you how to code many examples this weekend, but here's a quick preview.
Hey guys, one of the features that we're going to be demonstrating is the device motion API. It detects the range of movement of your mobile device, and this can be captured on your web browser using JavaScript. Here's a simple example. As I move my mobile, even the ball on the browser moves. So this uses the device motion API. As I move my mobile, the ball is moved. And when I stop movement, the ball stops as well. So see you this weekend.